after cooking for 1.5 hours, I will put in the oven for 30 minutes.